A clinical trial is looking at new ways to treat kidney cancer using drug therapy to treat the tumor first, before surgery, in the hope that T cells just might remember what to do in case any of the cancer comes back. The aim is to improve survival rates in kidney cancer.
It's rare for us to be able to cure kidney cancer once it comes back.
Dr. Lauren Harshman is the principal investigator in the PROSPER trial. It's a study that looks at treating kidney cancer before any part of the kidney is removed.
Can we do better than surgery alone by adding in drug therapies?
Dr. Harshman says past studies weren't very promising when it came to drug therapies after surgery. So instead, PROSPER wants to see what effect an immune-stimulating therapy has if given before surgery.
So what we're targeting here by adding the drug, why do we need to even add the drug, is we're targeting microscopic disease that's spread outside of that primary kidney. And so we think if we give a couple priming doses of the nivolumab prior to surgery, that we'll have a greater chance of really inducing that T cell proliferation.
Think of it as having the drug get to know the tumor before the tumor is removed. Then if cells too small for any scan to pick up remain, the T cells just might remember exactly what they're supposed to do. Patients are also given the drug after surgery as well to continue to engage the immune system. Dr. Harshman says patients should always discuss all options with their doctors. To be eligible for the PROSPER trial, patients have to sign on before surgery. They will then be followed for years. The hope is to see disease-free survival and cure rates improve.
I think we should be optimistic.
Two other things to note about the PROSPER trial. One, tissue and blood samples will be collected that can be used in future research, and no one will be given a placebo, and that's something Dr. Harshman says is very important to patients. For Dana-Farber News, I'm Victoria Warren.